Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It is 8 p.m. on this, the 11th of February, 2023. It is I, Buckminst, and this is Weekly Touhou Roulette. Hope that you guys have all been having a good weekend so far. And yeah, that's it. You're expecting me to say anything else? I mean, I could. I could talk about how we're coming up on Singles Appreciation Day. I mean, Valentine's Day. I mean, February 14th, which it's a day. Really, your half birthday. All right. Well, that's an interesting point there. So we'll just add 6 months, and now we know. You got into the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show for free because you told the ticket employees you were 14. Well done, Mitzi. Well done. I can't say anything more than that. That's a good one. Social engineering is always more efficient. Oh boy. Should totally. Should have told Schmo. Of course, then he might have been able to tell the people that you weren't actually 14. Schmo wouldn't have done that. He'd have totally gone along with it. It's fortunate though that you did say specifically 14, because otherwise we'd have to ban you. Or else. Yes, there is that too. Phone, shut up. Jesus. It's all the 8 p.m. people going live along with me. It's like, well, let's announce, let's announce, let's not. No, shut up, phone. Go away. Nobody loves you. Well, I mean, I like you. Well, sort of. I mean, you are a phone. Okay. What am I playing today? Okay. I'm okay with that. Let's see if it's actually going to be that. I know, right, Schmo? Thank you, TH Crap. Wiley-wiley and wiley-wiley. Yep. Oh dear. It's like I was doing normals, wasn't I? Raymond Water, here we go. Wiley Coyote and weakest Dr. Wiley. Yeah, there we go. Isn't that every Dr. Wiley, though? He's never succeeded. Like, he has partial successes, but his plans always fail. Of course, in that respect, he's a perfect comrade to go along with Wile E. Coyote, who never has his plan succeed either. Always thwarted by the Roadrunner. Oh God, I need to pay attention. Thank you. I mean, that's one way to handle that, I guess. I mean, I wasn't intending on doing that. Actually, does that break the special thing that you get if you pop your yell? Scream? Whatever the shit. Jeez, Schmo. Never get any bonus for intentionally popping. Okay, that's good to know. Right, Schmo's being social. I got all of my being social out of me when I went to Colorado for work. I'm not gonna restart again. This run's gonna be what it is. Give me an otter. Thank you. Give me an otter one. I should. You're right. I ought to do better. If I do, if I do better, I'll be able to get through this game with no eglats. I think the game was punishing me for that terrible pun, and it's right, I deserved it. Yes, it punished me. That one was unintentional. You did, huh? Also, it's been a while since I've seen you, Yokai. How are you doing? No, we're not dying here. At least not to that. How you're gonna do this? No kill like overkill, as they say. Let's go. Fuck you, bullets. That's bullshit. I know, right, Shmo? It's dumb. Like, haha, tiny little bullet. I'm just camping out over here and you're not gonna see me. No. Not losing to Kataka. This is utterly ridiculous. No! Devil's recitation. Yay! We get to hear I'm looking at hell. Wonder how much of it we're gonna hear. I waited not long enough. Thank you, go away. It's kind of true. Well, there's one thing you can't say about this run. I definitely haven't had amnesia today. I also shouldn't have been talking. Yeah, definitely doubly important for Otter. Since, you know, that's kind of Otter's big thing is bombs. Lots of bombs. Shmo is ready. Well, perhaps he can do for you what I was not able to.